Hello everybody, this is Dr. Alessandra Porretta speaking from the Service of Cardiology of the University Hospital of Lausanne. It's a pleasure for me today, no matter how far we are, to present you the results of our work whose title is Lamin AC Cardiomyopathy, Don't Miss It and Grasp the Nettle. Lamin AC mutations have been causally associated to dilated cardiomyopathy with variable arrhythmic expression. Our aim was then to investigate prevalence and phenotypic expression of LMNA mutations among patients with unexplained dilated cardiomyopathy with or without cardiac conduction disorders, or isolated cardiac conduction disorders and or isolated sinus node dysfunction. From January 2005 till December 2019, 32 patients underwent genetic testing at our center, including 14 patients with unexplained isolated dilated cardiomyopathy, 13 patients with dilated cardiomyopathy coupled to cardiac conduction disorders, and 5 patients with unexplained isolated cardiac conduction disorders and or sinus node dysfunction. So, as about results, we detected the 4 LMNA mutation carriers in a group of patients with dilated cardiomyopathy associated to cardiac conduction disorders, while no mutation was detected in the 2 other patients' group. Of note, 3 further LMNA mutation carriers were detected through family screening. In particular, genotype-phenotype correlation among the 7 LMNA mutation carriers showed a mean age at diagnosis of 49 years old, a male sex predominance and a mean left ejection fraction of 44%. All patients expressed cardiac conduction disorders, but 4 of them underwent first a pacemaker implantation due to high degree atrioventricular block in 3 of them and due to sinus node dysfunction in 1 patient. 2 patients presented with episodes of non-sustained and sustained ventricular tachycardia respectively, while 6 patients developed atrial arrhythmias. 1 patient experienced aborted sudden cardiac death due to ventricular fibrillation, and finally all patients underwent ICD implantation. Of note, 2 out of 7 LMNA mutation carriers underwent heart transplantation. In conclusion, the association of dilated cardiomyopathy to cardiac conduction disorders should strongly raise the suspicion for LMNA cardiomyopathy. In addition, due to the aggressive clinical course as demonstrated by ICD implantation in all patients and heart transplantation required in the 29% of cases, early diagnosis and prompt therapeutic management are mandatory. Thank you for attention.